The deposit's like between $3,000 and $5,000.
Oh my